Emei Township in Hsinchu County saw the coldest temperature of the fall thus far at 11.7 degrees in the early hours of Sunday morning.
The drop was caused by northeasterly winds and heat dissipation caused by a lack of cloud coverage. The Central Weather Bureau says that by Thursday, northeasterly winds will strengthen, with bursts of rain expected in Taiwan's north and east. Temperatures in the north could drop by as much as 3 degrees.